Gabbie Plain getting her 11th victory of the season, the 7th ranked team in the nation. The Washington Huskies getting a 5-2 win. 7 hits for the Beavs, 7 hits for the Dogs, but the Huskies manufacturing a couple of runs, and it started in the first inning. They jumped on the board first. A first and third situation for the Huskies and a bit of a miscue by a young Oregon State infield.
Well, definitely, and that's why you run these plays. You want to see if defense can execute it, and the Huskies were able to put a run up on the board. And then it was Nelson who opted to go one here with the speed of Sammy Reynolds coming from third base, and the Huskies were able to tack on another one. And then it was this one right up the middle to Nelson that ricocheted off her that was able to score a speedy Sis Bates. But the Beavers answered back. Nunes comes up with the big home run to left field. Put a little bit of fire back into that Beaver team. But then it was Morgnne Flores. I mean, are you kidding me? She mashed this thing. It's probably the farthest hit ball I've seen her hit. But you gotta love that Schaefer comes up in the 7th inning to try to get her team back in this ball game and show that they are definitely a team that's gonna keep fighting till the end.
You better believe. 2 home runs off Gabbie Plain. She does not give up the long ball. Very rare. She ends up with no walks, 8 Ks, and she gets another complete game. That's her 8th of the season. Mira Nelson, really actually pretty solid game. She gives up the 5 runs, but again, just on 7 hits. 5 of those runs were earned, and then Missy Nunes and Kaylin Schaefer both going yard for the Beavers. That does it for game 1. The Huskies win 5-2. We'll have game 2 here tomorrow, 5 p.m. Game 3 from Husky Softball Stadium at noon on Sunday. But until then, Washington cruises to a game 1 win, 5-2.